What is going on, everybody? Today we've got a bit of a bigger pack opening to do. My Shining Fates luck has just been insane, and just totally insane. I also got some Vivid Voltage packs to go ahead and open up for the channel, since it has been a while. The luck has been insane for basically just Shining Fates. We've got two Zards already, one of the gold cards. We're still looking for the Suicune. Yeah, everything has just been fantastic so far with this whole Shining Fates set. At first, we were on a slow roll with it, getting it every once in a while. In the next couple of days, more likely for a while, we're going to be getting more and more product coming in, some more videos to make. But without further ado, I'm just going to start with these packs of Vivid Voltage. Since I have not done any Vivid in a while, we're going to guess Water. It's a grass, alright. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and get right on into this. We got a Keralise, we got a Stone Energy, Riolu, Chimchow, Mincada, a Voltorb, a Rockruff. Let's see if we... No Amazing Rare on this one, and...
Wow!
We got an Orbeetle V. Okay, so we got a hit so far. The back feels really grainy for some reason. So, let's see if we can get anything better in this one, hopefully. Maybe we can't. Let's see if we can get one of the amazing rares that I do not happen to have. Or a Chunky Pikachu. We're gonna guess Electric. It's a grass again. Wasn't the last one grass? Yes, it was. I need the Jirachi. I also need the, what is it? Zacian. I need the Zacian and the Jirachi, and then, I'll have all the amazing rares popping off, all of the amazing rares from this set and from the Shining set as well. We're going to go ahead and start off with this Galarian Mr. Rime Mad Party Pin Collection. For the people that like seeing the boxes, this is basically what it looks like. I like the colors. Everything about this set has just been fantastic, dude. I don't even understand how. Like I said, loving the arts on these promo cards. These look really cool. Look at that. That looks rad. And I'm going to go ahead and show you guys the code for the box. We're going to go Charizard, Dragapult, Charizard on this one. So, without further ado, let's hop right on into the Shining Fates portion of this video. Yeah, dude, there's really not a whole lot we can do besides getting a Skylar or a Suicune to, top off the whole Shining Fates series of openings that I've done on this channel. But I'm gonna keep on getting more, I don't even care. I'm also trying to get more, Hidden Fates as well. We're gonna guess, Fighting? Dark. We're gonna get some, Hidden Fates here soon. I am hoping, the dude... You know who it is, TTT Resale. I'm hoping he comes through with that Hidden Fates pack. Let's see if we can get something cool. Nothing in the shiny slot. A holographic in the rare slot. That's really what I'm shooting for, is new stuff to collect for the Master Set. I'm about 45% way there, last time I checked. I know last video or the video before I told you guys I was about 50, but when I put all those in, I got about 45% way through. We're going to guess Water. It's Electric. We're just going to forget about that one. Luxio, Thwacky, Ball Guy. We got too many full art Ball Guys. Skippin, the Rowlet, Trapinch. Let's see if we can get a shiny. It is not. Let's see if we can get something. Nope, we did not. This pack feels repackaged, but I could get something good in this. Who knows? That this pack just felt really weird while opening it. We're going to guess grass. It's a water. I was even going to say water, too. Go with your gut, kids. Go with your gut. Okay, we got a Cramorant, Cacnea, Choodle, Eevee, swimming around... doing stuff. We got Horsey. We got a Koffing. That is cool. As I said, it was repackaged. Oh my lord. We got Koffing, shiny Pokemon. Look at me not coming prepared with these sleeves. These look gigantic for, yeah, these are gigantic for no reason. Bam, there's a code card. Here are our 7 packs. We're going to set the Charizards in the back. And bam, I got the correct sleeves now out on the side, so we won't have any issues with that. So there's that. I know it won't spoil it because this is one of those premium sets, but I don't give a darn. I don't give a darn. Dark. Darn it. Oh, we got a little peekage there. You guys see that? Ooh, we got a little spoiler. We got a little spoiler going on. Okay. We're going to go ahead and get right on into this. Dude, that looks like it might be in the shiny slot, too. Okay. Let's see what we can get. Cacnea. Morpeko. We got a Chewtle. We got one more after this. Let's see what we can get. Oh, we got the other gold card. Dude, that was a beast pack. What are we... That was beast, bro. Oh, my lord. All right, there's the sleeves. I usually have them at a certain spot. I'm really out of my element right now because this desk is a mess. But, oh, my lord, we got both of the gold cards, finally. Literally 2 videos ago, we got this bad boy. Maybe 3. Maybe 1. I don't know. All my uploads are, like, sporadic now at this point. We got the bird keeper as well. Look at that. My full art shiny collection, or full art trainer collection, has been pretty goated lately. I gotta say, I cannot lie about that. Especially for this set, dude. It's getting up there. I think I almost have all of them, to be honest. I just need Skyla. What's the other one I might need? I forgot. I'm gonna do that. Throw that to the side. Yeah, I forgot which ones I need. Basically, the pulls I'm looking for is water. The pulls I'm looking for is Suicune and Skyla, but I'm pretty sure since we got that trainer, I mean, I'm no philosopher or anything, but I'm pretty sure since we got that trainer, we can't get another trainer this box, so I don't know, though. Oh, another we got another Hatchrim and a holographic. That is the second Hatchrim that we have gotten now. Not a fan. Not a fan. I'm not going to say I'm not a fan, but I'm not going to say I am a fan. That was another double banger pack right there. That was, what, 2 double banger packs in a row? The luck has been insane on this channel, dude. I cannot lie, bro. That stuff is just crazy. I cannot believe the pulls we've been getting lately. We're going to guess fire. There we go. Fire pack. This is gonna have something in it. It's going to have a shiny... full art. Something new that we don't have, or it's going to be a Charizard. No cap. Something new we don't have, or it's going to be a Charizard. Horsey. Snom. Spinarak. We got one more after this. Oh, well, we spoiling. It's something we don't have in the shiny slot. What did I tell you, boys? And girls, what did I tell you? That fire pack, you gotta get, I guessed correctly, you gotta guess, man. This is a great box right here, I gotta say. I say it a lot, though. The only thing that can top this is a Skyla, or a Suicune. Let's guess, grass. It's a steal. I thought we were gonna go 2 for 2 right there, but, you know, that is not how we roll on this channel. Luxio. We got a Tropius. A Morpeko, a Grookey, we got a Horsey, we got a Koffing, we got a Shinx, we got a just a regular reverse and a non-holographic rare. And I've got people texting me, but we are all good in this. Okay, we are all good in this. All right, so we're going to put 4 to the front. We're going to guess. Some we don't guess usually. Fighting. Dark. See, I need to start guessing. And I saw something back there. Yet again. What are we doing? Peeking at these cards, dude. Okay. Let's see if we can get a shiny. I can't tell if that is. Oh, we got shiny Bunnelby. I mean, we do got a full art back here, though. We got the Crawback. another double hitter pack, bro. This has been amazing. That's two right there that I don't have for the master set. That is wild. And I dropped the Bunnelby trying to get this sleeve out. My bad, Bunnelby. All of these, I keep on dropping the cards. All of these boxes have just been goated. There is no, like, have you guys been experiencing this kind of luck opening these? We got two more packs left. Let's see if we can get another full art shiny. I would even be good with a baby shiny. Let's get out of this little pack right here. And we got a code card. I keep on showing you guys the wrong side. And we're going to guess water. It's a fire. Okay. Okay. We got Rusted Shield, Rotom, Tropius, Morpeko Steel in the Pinaps. We got a Snom, Horsey, Nickit. We got a Spoil on that and a Professor's Research. Blow on the Charizard. Let's see if we can pack a Suicune or a Skyla. You guys are the deciding factor here. You guys are the deciding factor on whether or not we get a good card in the last pack. So we're going to go ahead and guess Dark. I was even going to guess Fire, but it's going to be a Fire last pack. I can feel it. I can feel it. Let's see, because our last pack magics are usually pretty darn good, and almost every video, to be honest. I accidentally had a peek there. What are you? You are a grass. You're a Rillaboom. You are a Rillaboom. You are a shiny Rillaboom. Oh my lord. I keep on having people text me, but that is amazing. We got the shiny Rillaboom now, dude. What was it, a couple videos ago, we also got the shiny Rillaboom VMAX? I think I said Rillaboom. Rillaboom VMAX. That is amazing. Look at that. We got Eternatus VMAX. We got the Rillaboom. We got the Grimmsnarl. The Bunnelby. Hatchim. We got the Birdkeeper Full Art Trainer. The Koffing and the Crobat V, which is a reprint from Darkness Ablaze. And we also got the Indeedee, we can't forget that, or the Orbeetle. As per usual, if you guys did enjoy this video, please feel free to leave a like and a comment on this video, and go ahead and subscribe as it helps with the algorithm. And, well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys in a couple days. Peace.